And there's a safe in that bitch. Duh, Ella. Cuz.
There you are.
God damn, that scared the fuck out of me. To the goddamn, gimme all that. Whip this shit, bitch.
There you go.
God damn.
Got it.
God damn, whip this shit, ho. Fuck. Look at her face. Know her ass stink. Bitch, don't go the fuck off. Really? You only got 42. What happened to you, cuz? Oh, shit. A shambler. Okay, cool. But I say, I don't feel like fucking with nothing like that. Fuck that flag. Fucking lights and shit, sir. Oh my God.
In
forgot a fucking rock, man. Okay, I was about to say, thank you for telling me, motherfucker. About this nest, the scars are sneaky bastards. Don't watch. Shriek. Check the rooftops. They got their own sharpshooters. Keep the infected alive when the scars are crossed. They have to deal with them. Once they reveal their position, take them out. Infected devour their bodies. It's fucking glorious. Remember, don't get concerned. Show too. How the fuck did I miss? bitch. Yeah, it works too. Mother sneaky motherfuckers. Oh I'ma hit the they love that damn bitch. She an Indian hoe? She a Navajo. Craft a gun now. I'll check everything. I don't know how that motherfucker get up the stairs. Guess that motherfucker never did. jump over here. I ain't got nothing. Couple bolts. Motherfucker, this is some goddamn three quarters. No, God, you could have just walked that damn way instead of go up under there. What else? Mazel tovs? No, bitch. You fucked up last time with that. Yeah, you praying to the Almighty, ain't you? You're dead. Didn't I kill a hoe over here somewhere? You're dead somewhere around this motherfucker. That bitch ain't had nothing up on. God damn, look at the water. I'd be so goddamn mad about my fucking boots being so fucking wet. I'm not fucking around and went the wrong way on that hood. On their ass. Run, white bitch. Run. Was that one of them fucking slave owners over there? I know this hoe gonna draw it. Guess not. Oh shit, she mad about that one. Motherfucking brick. Wow.
Of course. It would've been too easy.
Yeah, there's always some shit. Just to keep things on the safe side. Bevel. Anything over there? your ass up, bitch. Get up, bitch. You're embarrassing me.
Just go stand there and look at my jaw.
God, they didn't even get that motherfucker a raccoon package. They didn't even get that motherfucker the goddamn Street Fighter to the right. Oh man, she fucked. But that bitch knocked her goddamn jaw loose. That's one hell of a fucking arcade. Fucking bitch.
Fuck. Goddamn bloaters! Wondering whether you fucks were in Seattle.
God damn it. Go, nigga. Damn, man. Run, bitch. Go! Shit.
Okay. Back to that damn Ferris wheel.
damn to the bullshit. Man, motherfucker is killing my fucking shit, boy. And then this motherfucker wanna run up, motherfucker. That's the bullshit. Why that motherfucker take so many goddamn bullets, though? With the draw, nigga. Goddamn snake and shit. Nothing I can fucking you're shitting me. Hang on, that's a badass arcade place when the motherfuckers had that shit done. I'm trying to search the fuck out of this motherfucker. Skim this bitch to the goddamn white meat. Yeah, perks, all that shit. Give them to me. Like a motherfucker. Got dead up in that bitch. Burst it on the crackhead side. Hit it. Go, bitch.
Almost there.
God damn. God, I've been shit my motherfuckers up. You see that goddamn wind? You see this precipitation in this motherfucker? I'll be goddamn it. You see that right there? This right here? Fuck me up. I'd have been hollering like a motherfucker. No, you fucking didn't. Come on, goddamn. Oh, shit. ascend, goddamn.
Fuck it. I can make it.
Oh shit. Motherfucker. Oh shit. God damn it. Old muscle bitch in there, boy. You might be fucked up, Ellie. Dang.
Okay. Abby, where are you?
Why didn't let me fucking run? My damn. Not a goddamn. God. A lot of hoes with teeth like that. Immaculate. That pulling. Shit, I know what that looks like. That's fucking concrete. Broken up. Story of my motherfucking life. So fucking look at this fucking rebar. Fucking God, I hate that shit. Oh, shit. Yeah, that Shambler back. Shut the fuck up, Quincy. Yeah, what the fuck you looking at me like that for, Quincy? Yeah, I told you, shut the fuck up. Quince, look up out of there. Jump the fuck down, ho. Oh, that's why not even fuck you get up there then. Oh, hell. Play with me. Huh?
No.
Oh. Slash your ass. What'd you get? Paul Fariz. Somebody feed us the leaders in this bitch. Miss Carroach. Oh, those niggas up in here. Motherfucking sleeping bag, motherfucking hot pockets. Think I'm, yeah, go on they shit, run they shit.
Owen.
Oh, ass nigga. Yo, I'm a fucking, the carrots look pretty fresh. Oh, boy, she talking about Abby, boy. She ain't playing. Was gonna kill Abolicious. You know, give me that top ramen, nigga. Oh. Okay, this is the room where you catch the clams. Oh shit.
People don't come back from that island.
How many times has Abby risked her life for you?
She chose this. I'm not fucking going there.
Then don't! Go back.
Fuck you, Owen. Hands up.
Yep. What to do now?
You're that girl from Jackson.
Tell me where she went. How do we know you won't kill us?
Give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
Come here, bitch.
Come here. Fucking get over here!
Come the fuck here. Nick in the bag, look at
her. She's on this map. And then you. It better fucking match up.
What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
back
about
the fuck up!
See, I'd have been to popped him. Cause he trying to get too close.
Point to where she is. Fucking point!
Oh shit, cut the fuck off from there. Yeah, yeah. Oh shit. Get off me, fucking bitch. Oh shit. Yeah, yeah, come on, Ellie. Come on, Ellie. Come on, Ellie. Yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, reverse it, ho. Never. I was in county, Nick. Staten Island, folk.
Tell me where Abby is.
She.
Where the fuck is she?
Put it in his throat. She pregnant. Is she? The way you should have said something before, Nick. Ain't like I gave a damn. Fetus deletus. Acting like a bitch. Goddamn, where the fuck you been at, nigga?
It's all right.
Oh, Selena.
Let's go. Let's go.
Don't leave me.
It's all right.
Well, easy find them, motherfuckers. Could have took the map. Nobody care about that shit. Yup, it's gone. Oh, well. Who's stupid enough to bring a fucking kid into this shit anyway, anyway? Dummy! Look at her stankin' ass. She must stupid, too. Honk. Damn, it should look good, though. Bitch. Damn, I know her body hurt. Gotta be. I know when all this shit's all said and fucking done, nigga. Epsom salt bath. 3 days, goddamn it. My ass still stank, though.
It's not gonna work. It's completely covered in snow.
Nah, by the time we get there, this whole area be thawed. Where are you going?
Needed some air. What are you guys doing up?
Couldn't sleep.
Come take a look at this.
thought is to head home via Ellensburg.
If we're in Falls City by tomorrow, we're doing good. Hey. They got what they deserved.
Damn right.
But she gets to live.
Yeah.
Mm-mm.
Is that okay?
Hell no.
It has to be.
I'm really not looking forward to going through Idaho again.
What you should be worried about is what Maria's gonna do to you when we get home.
We've been through worse. However, as I was passing through some ritzy section of town, I come across this necklace. It sparkles a lot. I think it's real gold.
You think it's real gold?
It's real gold.
Let's see it.
I know what gold looks like.
If it's legit, can we say it's from all of us?
Ha! You find your own damn bribes.
How you doing?
Fine.
Ellie.
Fine. Thanks for coming back for me.
My friend's problems are my problems.
You're such a sap.
All right, how about, my friends can't get out of their own damn way?
Mm-hmm.
That's better. Shit!
Oh, shit. What's going on? Oh!
Jesse, stand
Rice.
Up. Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Oh my God, that's Klondike.
Get out of here.
Stand up, now.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shut the fuck up.
Damn, that bitch crazy. And right. She big.
Stop. Stop. Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon.
Fuck.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go.
She will look like she will give you three pieces and a biscuit.
We let you both live.
With potato wedges.
And you wasted it.
What? Dad.
Dad.
Who's this bitch?
Dad. Come on.
Forehead limage. She's still cock diesel though. God dang. What? Oh, she got nothing. I can't throw no fucking hooks or nothing. Probably getting his motherfucking throat ate the fuck up.
Dad! Where are you?
Oh shit.
Thank you. world.
Hey.
Jeez.
What the hell? Anything over there?
That worked. Look at that. 1978.
No, she can move that motherfucker with no problem, boy. She ain't like Ellie's ass. Get your ass up.
Maybe I can get onto the roof. Okay. Smooth.
Busted your ass.
you got a little mud on you there, sweetheart.
You think you'd be so bigger?
Where?
Right there.
My shoe's dope as a motherfucker, though.
You know, every time you run off like this, they give me shit about it.
Come on.
Believe it or not, they actually care about your safety.
These woods are safe.
Dad.
Abs, she's been hanging out. Right on the other side of those trees.
And?
She's due any day now. We'll just check on her, and then we'll head back. I promise.
Let's just make it quick.
See? I've got my little girl to keep me safe.
How about little motherfucker? I don't know what your eyes are looking at.
How'd you know I was here?
Motherfucker's a weightlifting champion.
He did his job.
How'd you get him to talk?
I asked. Hey, look what I found.
Oh, wow. 1978. Don't have that one in my collection.
You can keep it. If you promise not to pull anything like this again.
You got yourself a deal.
Why don't I believe you?
No reason I could think of. Come on, let's keep looking.
Dad.
Relax. You'll be back with Owen before you know it.
Wait, what?
Nothing. Just noticed you two have been hanging out a lot. More so than usual.
Oh, God. How long have you known?
Ain't this,
Your dad. I see things. Like the way you both try really,
familiar.
Really hard not to look at each other when you're around me. You get all serious. It's very cute.
I can't handle this.
And he makes you laugh.
That's because he's such an idiot.
I just like how he's extra nice to me now.
So, you're taking advantage of...
Octopussy.
Me? Never. Abs, look. Fresh tracks.
Wait. This is just your sneaky way of giving me a tracking lesson, isn't it?
I would never. Is it working?
Well, I mean... found you.
Yeah, but you cheated.
You do what you need to do to get it done.
Wow. You actually listen.
You have your moments of wisdom.
Let's see if we can find anything else.
No. What the fuck is that? Something or some shit?
Dad, I found something.
Oh my god. She already gave birth.
Ew.
And look, two sets of tracks.
Dad?
It's her. Let's go.
That doesn't sound good.
No, she's in pain.
grapes.
Come on.
Wait, what if they're infected around?
This area is clear.
You know they roam.
You brought your gun, right?
Of course.
How many bullets did this hoe got?
Abs.
Abs.
What? Oh my god.
We've gotta cut her loose. It's okay, Kong. Don't worry. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Get off me, nigga. You mean from Africa? You ain't a nigga.
It's okay.
You ain't black.
Damn it. It's really in there. Abs, come here. I'm gonna hold her.
Okay.
Calm down. Calm down.
Doc, are you around here?
Over here, Owen.
What?
Hey, get over here and help me hold her. We need you back up.
Owen!
Hold her. Come on.
Hey.
You got her tight?
Yeah.
All right. Get in there, Abs. Steady.
Okay.
Holy fuck. Everybody's looking for you. We got it. Hey, wait.
Dad! What's going on?
Come on. We did good back there. Doc, that girl showed up.
What girl?
The one Marlene keeps talking about. They found her in the tunnels. She has an old bite mark on her arm. No signs of infection.
That can't be.
They're already running tests on her, but you gotta get down there.
Dad.
Come on. It's intertwined with the brain. There's no other option.
There has to be some other way.
There's no way to remove the specimen.
He's the doctor. Oh, okay.
She's a child, not some petri dish.
You think I don't... I'm aware of the situation.
And you're okay with killing her?
No, I'm okay with developing a vaccine that'll help save millions of lives. How many fireflies have died for less?
That was their choice.
Damn, she cocked diesel too. What the hell?
Are you asking me? Are you telling me this is how it's gonna be?
I am begging you to buy in.
And what if this was Abby?
Look, everything that we've been fighting for, all the sacrifices, all of the horrific... All of that is justified with this one act.
If this was your daughter, what would you do?
Abby.
I brought you some dinner.
Nigga, that's pork beans.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Pork and beans.
Look, Marlene.
Do it.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go tell Joel.
Why?
He traveled across the country with her. He has a right to know. Good luck with your surgery. You're doing the right thing. If it was me, I'd want you to do the surgery.
Can and cut into that big ass noggin you got, bitch. Oh shit.
Get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up.
She caught Diesel. She was ready for this moment.
For him, that's it.
It's too risky to leave them alive.
Too fucking bad.
He's right. We can't have loose ends.
We killed them. We're no better than he was. They didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, look at my face.
Fuck your face. You should have been guarding the upstairs like I told you to.
Move!
Back up.
Calm down.
Or what?
Back the fuck up!
Calm down!
Garden! You shoot me?
Stop!
It's his meat pieces hanging off that damn golf club.
Abby.
Oh.
Easy.
You okay, Apps?
Yeah, just... What's up?
Been searching everywhere for you. We've been called up. Isaac wants us at the front.
What? Are you serious?
No.
I'm afraid so.
I'm trying to be cut up like that, ho.
We're leaving now?
Yes. Vamonos.
Okay. My neck.
I want my hair to be long like that bitch, and look her triceps.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
Nah, the weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist. Nice.
She's a little too excited about her job. Talked my ear off about some storm, and I don't know.
Worth it, though?
No wonder.
Absolutely. I can die happy now.
You should. You're never gonna do better than her.
I keep thinking the same thing.
That's why. She big. Motherfucker got a whole MMA gym in that motherfucker. No badass kids.
Everybody take your Hello, Miss Potts.
Hello, Manny.
Damn, he's smashing everything.
A gentleman never tells.
Wow.
I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something con picante.
You get what you get.
They deep over here.
It's nice to see you too, Abby.
Fuck you.
Oh, shit, Jordan. I didn't see you there.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
Yeah, can you fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's what it is.
At least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
Well, there's that, yeah. I should run. May your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
Damn!
Winning.
You got chicken neck bones and goddamn raw meat.
Do you have to sharpen your knives?
A lot.
The trick to slaughter is to make it tight.
What do they got, mother?
What are they serving today? Burritos. Again. Okay.
Abby, what are you doing? Hey, tenemos prisa, dame tres burritos.
Hey, man, there's a line.
Kenny, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest of
us.
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Pull him back.
Now, don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
Because it is.
My accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
And even she hold a burrito strong. What? You talking about one hell of a ejaculation with that gripperious of her palms?
It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
What?
We've barely said a word to each other.
You would never know.
I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen.
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanna drop dead as much as the rest of us.
She don't like she can suck no D because she biting off fuck of that burrito.
People like that before.
Well, he had a sugar tank and a body ass boy.
Not the way we kill Joe. Don't forget, we are grunts. She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me, okay?
I'll try.
That's what I'm asking for.
What the fuck wrong with her shoulder? Man, I guess if you sleep on them big motherfuckers wrong too, that shit hurt like a motherfucker too.
I'm gonna grab Mel.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bite me.
I don't know if I'm going to break my goddamn teeth, ho. Oh, that shit don't.
Scientist, huh?
It's a big bitch, ain't it?
Yeah.
Bitch built like a dinosaur.
Just about.
We got that pregnant hoe over there looking like how she looking.
Hi. Hey. I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
And Owen's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Hey, show man.
Do better.
Ain't doing shit. In my door, you fucking servant.
What are you getting called up for?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about sharp pain in his wrists. He can barely hold a spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers.
Gosh, you tippy-toeing down this motherfucker.
It's nice.
Motherfucker's a Lord Farquaad.
Young families. Getting you guys excited.
Y'all, look at them goddamn melons.
Seeing all the kids running around, I'm getting ready.
Oh, these motherfuckers are farmer-ass motherfuckers right here,
boy. Driving all with Grace.
They know what they're doing.
He's out on rotation with Danny. Danny. Yikes.
Lim.
Sucks for him.
Yeah.
Oh. Them the teams with the cashmere sweaters. Girl. I hate them fucking dogs.
Signing out, Alice?
She's playing inside.
Great. Abby, you want to grab her?
Grab who? Where the fuck's she at?
Hey, girl.
Well,
hey, crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
The only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey, Al. You want to go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks.
Hey there, bear. Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely. Who's the best boy? Yeah.
Throw that motherfucker. Go get that son of a bitch. And don't bring it back, oh.
Did I see?
Damn. She big as fuck.
You dirty dog. What's she doing in town?
Something for Isaac?
Man, that's gotta be a lonely job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the Kumu's girl.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the combat.
Yeah, that's what you're into.
Hey,
get
Abby's
your fucking feet now. Families.
You'd miss fucking up scars.
I don't think so.
I'll beat the shit out of some goddamn scars.
Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it.
Yeah.
Gracias.
Get my usual, Pat. Pat.
Take S24. I'm driving. Sign us out.
Motherfucker. Yeah, they got their shit together, boy. They locked down.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
Survival be long and death be swift.
For some friendly competition?
The loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Best score on a full magazine?
You're on, cabron.
You're on, bitch ass boy. I mean, what the fuck, nigga? Dude. Okay, nigga, headpiece only. PLG.
I'm requesting that gun next time.
Yeah, the gun's why I won. Oh, that reminds me. There is a huge pile of dirty dishes.
You're cruel.
Ooh, you can fold my laundry, too.
A nigga eating ham with boiled eggs. That shit is hitting. That shit hit different when they egg boil.
Let's get to the base.
Let's get the job done.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
We all said it, okay?
Gracias.
So, if you were hoeing, which one you take? Me personally.
How have you been sleeping these days?
I
not great.
Fuck that goddamn skeletal on the left.
So you want me to get you something from the pharmacy?
Probably got a good neck piece.
Nah, I'm good.
But
it's not a big deal. No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear
Abby's neck
out.
Structure.
I've been picking up a few extra
assignments. Phenomenal.
You and one.
But
what do you mean?
She might bite your shit.
Nothing.
But you know. Oh, and probably use them as a package deal.
Hey, Manny, where are you headed?
A soft,
truck S24,
you know, he
headed
can dominate. But that bitch on the right is innocent taken.
Well, we lost a hatchery.
She fucked the lever off his jacket. She blazed that motherfucker down.
Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now.
That bitch on the left so goddamn ugly. She them lonely night assholes.
What did you mean about me and Owen?
Yeah, what the flock you mean,
ho? I've seen him in like 2 weeks.
Okay.
He's picking up open assignments. Does he talk to you? Did he say anything? Or... No, we're still not. I mean, I've seen him in the mess hall, but we walk around each other. Jackson shook me. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit!
Ambush!
Hang on!
Mel, stay low!
Kill them!
They were waiting for us.
Get out!
The fuck is it we're doing?
Get closer!
Damn it. Turn! I can't shoot what the flying fuck.
They just keep coming.
Yeah, behind me. I can't hit a fucking thing.
Lots of places to hide in here. Guys, I got company.
back to that. Nigga. Break your goddamn neck, ho. Motherfucking ass, you bitch. Gladys, you feel this bounce up in your goddamn neck area. Where the mother one at? Wall to the bay. And stand up on that hoe. You show him what the fuck it is. I don't play this. You mother. Hey, yo. Mitch. Okay, nigga with the shits, never. Yo, hold up! Motherfucker. Well, that didn't work like I thought it was going to.
This is so much better than getting drunk and watching anime.
What?
Nothing.
Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out.
The fuck are we gonna get up there though, bitch?
Here we go.
Yeah, I need punch power. Knock a nigga out, power.
Here they come. Motherfucker. That's a goddamn no, cuz. Shit is way worse than the shit we are going through.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yeah.
Fuck this place. We're getting out of here.
Why the fuck we getting out of here? Scar is gonna be right the fuck there.
Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
He bitch a second.
He said ladies first.
He bitch a second. Should have known it. See, she cool too, nigga. That's why, nigga, that's why niggas be wanting to dip up in that thing. She kick your ass though, okay. Huh?
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse.
Shut the fuck up about my daddy.
All these plants are alive.
Oh, you ain't got the right. You ain't got the right to speak on that shit.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bonding moment.
Shut the fuck up.
Working already.
Miss Crack, nigga. Motherfuckers had a flood pucker. Man, they're right here, though.